You know, our kids feel a lot of stress. They feel a lot of anxiety, and this has been an awesome opportunity for them to create strong relationships again, because I think that a lot of that has been lacking for them.
Probably 90% of our team are just new people, so it's been fun to see people that don't know how to dance come in, and then they keep on asking new questions. There's a lot of frustration at times. It's nice to see a lot of cultures coming in together and sharing a little bit of their knowledge each time.
We've seen them progress so far from where they started in the beginning. Many of them never danced before or didn't know how to count music, and now, you know, they look like completely different people on stage, and they're getting really excited about performing and competing at the Strathmore.